Hello guys, welcome back again to my channel. So today we are going to need a polyester yarn, 3mm hook, pair of scissors, and a darning needle. Let's start. First, we are going to make a slip knot. Then we will make a foundation chain long enough to cover our body. Here I made 40 chains. So for row 1, we will skip 2 chains, then we will make a double crochet on the 3rd chain from the hook. Then put 1 double crochet on each of the remaining chains. Next, for row 2, chain 2, then turn your work and put 1 double crochet on the next stitch. Chain 2 will serve as 1 double crochet. Then again, put 1 double crochet on the remaining stitches. Row 3, we will just simply repeat what we did in row 2. Continue putting 1 double crochet on each of the stitches until you reach the last stitch of the row. And repeat row 2 until you achieve the length enough to wrap around your body, leaving 2 inches for the border. Thank you. second row of single crochet on this longer side of our project. And now for the shorter side, I am going to show you how to put holes for the strap. So here on this corner we have 4 single crochet. We just simply put 2 single crochet, the last part of the longer side, and now we are going to do the shorter side. So we simply put 2 double crochet, oh I mean 1 single crochet on each of the 2 stitches, then we will chain 2 and skip the next 2 stitches, this one and this one. So we are going to single crochet on the next stitch, another single crochet on the next, then chain 2 again, skip 2 stitches. So we will put single crochet here and another single crochet on the next, then chain 2 again, skip 2 stitches, 1, 2, then single crochet on the next 2 stitches there. So as you can see, we're starting to build the holes now. So 2 single crochet, chain 2 again, skip 2 stitches, 1, 2, then single crochet again 2 times the next 2 stitches. So basically you just have to repeat that until you reach the end. Don't worry if your counts are not even, as long as we had as long as there are holes to put the straps on, and it's okay. So just continue with your single crochet again here on the longer side, and when you reach again the shorter side of the project, put just do this the same way as we did on this side, on the shorter side here, putting 2 single crochet putting single crochet in the next 2 stitches, then chain 2 and skip 2 stitches, then single crochet again on the next 2 stitches. Let's do it right here also. So I will meet you back again after I reach the last stitch here on this side. A stitch marker here to mark the first single crochet of my row. We will end this round by slip stitching on the first single crochet of the row, then chain 1 to fasten off and cut the yarn. Do the lace of our tube top. For the lace I chain 300, but you can add more chains if you want your lace to be longer. So after chaining 300, we are now going to slip stitch on the second chain from the hook. Then repeat the same for the rest of the chains. Fasten off chain one, then cut the yarn. Almost done, and all we need to do now is to weave in all the ends. Thank you. you go, guys. You're done. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do, don't forget to hit the like button, and please don't forget to subscribe on my channel to get updated for more of my uploads. Thank you. Happy crafting. Bye.